Hey guys, guess what? I just watched your Family Guy, but look at the title. Married with Cancer. That's a reference to Married with Children.